I know that nigga got on Anchor Breaker.